Actor Kriti Sanon is gearing up for next film, which requires her to speak in UP dialect. The actor rehearsed so hard for her role that now she cannot get rid of her inner mind. The actor plays the role of a girl from Uttar Pradesh and is currently shooting in Lucknow, from where she recently shared a video on her social media account, which is quite interesting. Let's have a look. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.